favourite Nightcrawler, narrowly over $5 down. We're about to get things underway. Green light is turned on, set to run. Race one, welcome everyone. First event, set. Racing, Nightcrawler blew the start again. $5 down, wasn't best served either. Nightcrawler gets to the outside. $5 down, found bother. Leader is Danger Dan. A length and a half, give me rubies. Here out deep, sweeping up. Nightcrawler's gone right from last to first. And then $5 down, Rosie's Angel, Betty's Friend, turning Nightcrawler. Well, it missed the star, but it's not going to make any difference. It's still too good. $5 down, got through to get second from Give Me Rubies. Fourth, either Danger Dan, Rosie's Angel, or Betty's Friend, and that's a pretty big win from last to first. The time's around 22:94. Number two, Nightcrawler, last out of the box as he continues to blow the start, but today he got to the outside and he was able to round them up. $5 down, the Money Dog runs second. Got held up at a vital stage. He might be worth following. And number eight, third, Give Me Rubies. Number seven, fourth, Rosie's Angel in that photo. 2, 5, 8, and 7. After race one, the winner's prepared by Shelley Trengrove. 22:94 the time. 7:31 the early sectional. And 12:61 on the way home. It's 2, 5, 8, and 7 on the first event here from Angle Park.